Are these the same rustlers who've been causing the McFarlane so much trouble?
If you want to avoid a rope around your neck, I'd advise you to stay on 2 feet around that ranch, Marston.
Not far now. Eyes open, boys. All right, boys, let's proceed on foot from here. Let's move up the canyon towards the fork. Be ready, boys. We're probably going to be outnumbered.
And those bastards ain't short on firepower, neither.
Let's see how many there are. If we can take them alive, good. If not, smoke the sons of bitches.
Music to my ears, Marshal.
We're waiting for us.
Got you a bad spot here.
Come on, Marston. I can't take them all by myself. You got one.
You ain't leaving Pike Mason alive.
Your wrestling days are over.
Okay, boys. You head down that left fork. I'll take the right. Marston, you can come with me or go with them.
Some pretty damn good shooting, John.
Yep. Maybe you ain't the tenderfoot I thought you was.
Coming from you, friend? That's a real compliment.
I'm the goddamn law. Push forward to the bridges.
Are you kidding? Oh my good God!
Give it up now! I can't
over this bridge.
Damn, those Baller twins got themselves an army.
Yeah, wrestling's a profitable business, and they ain't short on willing recruits these days.
Why do me break his back working 12 hours a day for a rancher who can't afford to pay you?
But the rancher can't pay him because those sons of...
Yep, it's one of them vicious circle things the marshal keeps jawing about. Come on, up the hill. Let's blaze our way to that ridge.
Are you gonna do something, Marston?
Side.
That marshal of yours sure doesn't seem to mind getting his hands dirty.
Oh, he ain't afraid to pull the trigger, all right.
And he's been after these rustlers for a long time.
He'd tell you he's all about the book, hey, let the judge decide a man's fate. But he throws out plenty of his own justice, too. Stay with me. More rustlers. Take them down.
You ain't leaving Pike's Mason alive.
This way!
We need to get to the marshal!
Who's that there? Well, come on, then!
Yeah. Sweet mother of God! These rustlers make me sick!
Sneak up on them. The closer we are, the less chance they have of making a run for it.
Fire at will, boys! Try to keep them cabin hostages alive!
Let's clear out Pike's Basin once and for all!
Somebody meaner than you!
like the bollards won't be rustling again anytime soon. Quick, let's get those hostages freed.